Staley, General Sales Manager of Chevrolet. You've been listening to the sounds of a 1961 Chevrolet Corvette. I think you'll agree that they are most exciting sounds, particularly to people like yourself who take pride in fine automobiles. Naturally, we at Chevrolet also take pride in fine automobiles. As you may know, our objective at Chevrolet is to provide a car for every type of driving need or desire. So we take particular pride, not only in being the one American manufacturer to offer a true sports car, but in the enthusiastic way the Corvette has been accepted by people who know and appreciate sports cars. The sports car way of life is an exciting one, and I truly believe that the 1961 Corvette fits that way of life perfectly. I predict that you'll agree with me after you've test-driven a 61 Corvette. But before you drive a new Corvette, I thought you might like to go for a ride in one with a man whom I believe is well known to you. So let me turn you over to Corvette engineer Zora Duntov.
Thank you, Mr. Staley. I have a 61 Corvette all ready to go. This one is equipped with our new 315 horsepower engine, 4-speed closed ratio transmission, high lift cam, and fuel injection. Let's get in. Is your seat belt fastened? All right. Let's go. You just had a ride in 1961 Corvette. This car was powered with 315 horsepower fuel-injected engine. That's our highest performance engine. Actually, all Corvettes are high-performance cars. The difference is only in degree. We have two new engines this year. One is the 315 fuel-injected engine and another 275 engine. These two engines have the same size, that is the same displacement, as all other Corvette engine. The difference is in cylinder heads. We do have revised styling of the rear end, which renders the luggage space somewhat more convenient. We also have an increase of legroom, which will contribute to the comfort of tall people. Those of you who are familiar with previous Corvette know that the car was continuously refined. And this process of refinement didn't stop and continues through 61. All these refinements are in the area of rendering the car more controllable, more responsive. Maybe I can say it best, to be as an extension of your body. Obviously, the car of such nature is designed for those who appreciate driving, who enjoy driving. I would say it's designed for elite of motoring world. Because the sounds you heard can tell you just that much. So if you are one of those who likes and enjoy driving, you owe to yourself to try this car.
The sound sound of a Ferrari is the favorite sound of just about everybody who has ever driven one, and I'm no exception. I think you can understand why when you have listened to this track, recorded when the Ferrari driver Mike Parks took our tape recorder on a lap of the Monza circuit in his V12 Formula One car.
America is asking you to call. Drive your Chevrolet through the USA. America's the greatest land of all. On a highway or a road along a levee, performance is sweeter, nothing can beat her. Life is completer in a Chevy. So make a date today to see the USA and see it in your Chevrolet.
Traveling east, traveling west, Wherever you go, Chevy service is best. Southward or north, near place or far, there's a Chevrolet dealer for your Chevrolet car.
So make a date today to see the USA and see it in your Chevrolet.
That dead pedal?
Yeah. That leg has got to go.
Okay, hang on, I'll put it underneath. Better? That's just the dead pedal, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's okay. Sorry.
No problem. Okay, this will be the last time out on the track for the 917 under the ownership of Otis Chandler. John Thomas and I will be taking it out for a few warm-up laps. Shake it down and check it out. He's getting ready to fire it up now. He's got the fuel pump on. Oh. So she'll fire here. There's the fire. Fire it nicely. Fire it nice. Okay. Very tight quarters in here. Rubbing elbows. Doors are closed. Pull them out of pit road. The engine's ice cold, transmission's cold. It'll take at least a lap or two to loosen it up, warm up the tranny. Got a great sound here. Cruising down through the S's, we're going into turn two right now. Moving her nice and easy. Warming up the tires a little. Safety factor here.
warming it up. Picking up a little speed in the engine now. Now he's picking up a little gas in the engine here. Motor vehicle coming up. Into five. Now we're into five. Second gear. Into six. Back to first gear. Drifting slightly faster, 3.6 this time. Out of six. Into short straight. Second gear. Second gear up to third. Into right. Into seven. First gear.
Thank you.
good. Really slide. Over the rise. In the seven.
Right foot tire to the bow.
What's that?
Right foot tire to the bow.
Okay. They have a right front tire going a little flat on it. Like the tire's going a little soft on us in the right front. Every time he hits the brakes, the wheels start whipping around a little. First gear at 8.
Warm-up laps in the 917K.
We're home, Michael. We didn't even crash.
That last, not bad.
Thank you. told you when to run. You missed the starting gun.
Softly spoken magic spell.